Hey guys, it's Colin here from Sparing Outdoors, and I'm actually out in the forest today, our local forest here called Derrynoid Wood. And it's a lovely wee location, and we're actually out here with the scouts today, and we're going to do some bushcraft in the backwoods. And generally the idea of the day, the scouts are going to come out here, and we're going to do a wee bit of Dutch oven cooking. Probably we're going to do some buffalo wings and some spare ribs, and we might make our own homemade barbecue sauce to go along with it, with some brown rice. That's simple enough dinner. We'll cook that and have some lunch, and I might get them to go make some natural debris shelters or lean-to shelters or whatever the sort of shelter they want to buy in a couple of groups, see how they get on. And that's pretty much the gist of what we're doing today. It's a wee fun day out. As you see, I've got the lavu set up there, and I've got a wee tarp there set up just for some shelter before they come. Not due for another half hour or so. And that's pretty much it. Just gonna have a good fun day in the forest. There's gonna be no more talking on it, it's just all visual. So enjoy the video, please subscribe and like. Thanks for watching, guys.
Oh, So that was us, guys. Just a wee simple day out in the forest. Hadn't got too many scouts today. A lot of them were away playing rugby and playing Gaelic and doing all sorts of sports. So Saturday wasn't a really good day for us. But there was a few out. And done a wee bit of cooking on the fire. Built a wee shelter. And had a bit of fun on around the river skimming stones and things like that. I was only out for a few hours. And we practiced a rope trace at the end. As you can see, we cleaned up everything up. And as we always do. And that's pretty much it. I'm just in the shade here packing away the gear, and as you can see in the floor there, pile of bits of timber. That's for another project for a friend's wedding. We're doing centerpieces for. And you can see this other idiot here, Pepper, out helping me in the shade. But that's it, guys. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. Check us out on Facebook, Snapchat, and Instagram, Sparing Outdoors. Thanks, guys.